Brexit's also had an impact. A fifth of drivers at this company used to come from Eastern Europe, something the Road Haulage Association says we need to bring back.
A number of things we'd like the government to do. One of them is to issue a short-term working visa for drivers from abroad to work over in this country. What we'd ideally like is to add the lorry driver's occupation to a shortage occupation list.